clutch out. Go, go, go. Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's gonna give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. That start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. You can now use DRS, DRS now available. Look out for a bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. tyre condition still looking good. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us, 18.1 seconds. Yellow flag. So your ERS is running a bit low. Look into changing your ERS mode in the MFD for a more conservative burn rate, or you might want to try some lifting or gentle braking to recharge. Green flag. Okay, gap to the car in front, 8.6 seconds. Okay, gap ahead, 7.7 seconds. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Gap to the car in front, 5.9 seconds. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 5.1 seconds. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Caution, caution! Okay, clear. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.4 seconds. Remember to adjust your ERS mode and your MFD if you need to. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 4.4 seconds. To your teammate ahead, 0.2 seconds. Green flag. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. We're going to box this lap and push hard on the inlap. Okay, the car behind's catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. Be aware. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 5.7 seconds. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Okay, so all of our tyre pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. Okay, gap to the car in front, 4.3 seconds. Okay, clear. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, over to... Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Green flag. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us. 1.9 seconds. Okay, be aware the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, clear. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Your last lap time, 1:26.6. 15 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Time last lap, 1:26.6. 15 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Okay, gap ahead, 1.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, they've got 4 laps on their tyres. And the time last lap, 1:24.1. We're 2.5 seconds slower right now, come on. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Flag. You've lost some time to the car behind. lets you overtake and burn off some of this energy. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. The pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
Ja, mensen, jawel, lekker bezig, jongens.